something to eat.
Oh.
All right, you can relax now.
Okay. You came to me.
Wild horses couldn't keep me away. You want some eggs?
More than anything in the world. Almost.
I can't get over it. The last time we had champagne in this house was 3 years ago on New Year's Eve when the boss came to dinner. And even that was a bottle Mother gave us for Christmas.
Kay, dear, you know, I wish you would forget about the past. You know, I changed a lot lately. Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm. Not you, Larry. You couldn't change any more than one of your stuffed owls could change.
And you be careful, madam, or you'll turn my pretty head with your flattery.
I've often wished I could turn your head on a spit over a slow fire.
Okay. Makes my blood run cold.
Your blood was cold to begin with.
Now, there's where you're wrong. How do you know? Well, I may be a man of hidden depths and secrets. Oh, I may go along in a rut for years, and then all of a sudden, bing, snap out of it like that.
I feel awfully good.
Yeah?
Awfully, awfully good.
Oh, that's fine, darling, fine.
I'm sort of sorry.
Sorry?
Hmm. I'm sort of sorry I'm not in love with you anymore, because if I were still in love with you, I'd be awfully in love with you.
Okay, darling. You know, I know the most wonderful game of two-handed post office.
I think I better drink my coffee.
Come on, let's play post office. Huh?
What did you put in this coffee?
Just a little rum.
Why?
Well, because it's healthy, dear. It kills the bugs in the coffee. Come on over here and sit around on my side.
I think we better have an understanding. I'm in this house simply because of our agreement, to convince the general public that I'm still your wife.
All right, convince me. I'm one of the public.
Strikes me as a pretty foul thing to say about the public.
You're certainly making me pay for my scrambled eggs, aren't you?
You're not even eating them.
I'm not hungry.
So, you're not hungry?
Well, no, not really, I guess.
Oh, me. You don't want to eat your nice scrambled eggs?
No.
Then wear them.